like have an office. Uh-huh. If you throw it out this door right here, this is supposed to be where the boss menu is at. But okay. I think up right now. But this is normally where it's at.
Okay, so you technically can't go in this room.
Yeah, you technically can't go inside. There's no like real office for a chief inside this one.
But I'm straight though. I got rolls now.
You definitely got the rolls. You got the chief rolls. Perfect. All right. Then you come over here.
Yeah. Big old bitch.
This right here is like the evidence lab.
Okay, so
the evidence lockers.
Okay, show me how we do the evidence.
If I'm not mistaken, I think they give me a second. Okay, Tyshawn, you on the radio? Tyshawn. You busy right now though?
Right, Billy, what's going on? Scenes, what's the word? How y'all feeling?
Can you come down? Can you come down to PD? He can explain to you like the evidence stuff.
Okay.
Well, yeah, because I mostly do like takedowns and then like pass it up to them so they can get their reports up and stuff like that.
I like that, man. Look, you getting the action. You be about your
life. I like to come in and feel me. Get
what's
the
it,
fuck down.
So I see you wearing that DOA. Over. That DOA, yes, man. What's that? You know what I'm saying? What's that stand for? Well, dead on arrival?
Agent Smitty, man. Okay. They know when Smitty come through, man. Get the fuck down. Don't move.
Okay. So I know who I need to make my SWAT captain when we get there, huh?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Yeah, we in there. On stage.
Sir, I got you.
but if I'm not mistaken, I know for the most part, I think they do the evidence by the report.
Okay, now that makes
so sense. So
I'm back. How you doing, Mike Dick?
It's 111. The evidence locker is gonna be 111.
Yeah, that's how I like to do it. So I don't even need to.
So they do it like that. Boom, for the most part.
Hey, is my voice double chat or y'all sound good?
Come this way. This right here.
Okay.
Oh, you can meet me over here by the armory. Yeah, this right here is the armory.
I'm assuming the PDHK is an assault rifle.
No, the PDHK is actually one of the best handguns, if you ask me.
Okay, say less. That's what I need. Grab me some armor. Hey, so tell me about the city, man. How these civilians be acting, man? They be wilding out.
At the probably like the past week. Like we feel me, we tightened up. Like they can't do all that shooting PD for no reason. Okay. We gotta engage the first shot. Feel me?
Okay.
So they tightened up for the most part. You good, Robbie?
I don't know what happened.
Man, that boy,
you probably just ran into me. for the most part, they love giving PD like family good movies. Like they like doing good. They like doing heists.
That's good. I mean, so pretty much we got some civilians that know how to act.
Yeah, and then the gangs. We still trying to like get the gangs tightened up. Stop shooting PD once they come up. Unless
chase them. I dare they ass to shoot at us. They gonna be facing a RICO charge.
Mm-hmm. You came just in time. We actually got a RICO waiting. They actually could get picked up anytime right now. The blue gang.
Okay, so shit, you have to brief me on that for sure.
Yeah, definitely. So the only thing is though, their numbers is a little higher than ours right now, so it wasn't like it was kind of hard for us to take them down. So we just try to wait to be like, let me bring in more PD and stuff like that. So. When bro gave me your name, I'm like, yeah, nah, definitely. I know bro definitely got some people with him. So
oh, yeah, we got some people around the corner.
Yeah, definitely on stage.
But I gotta see what we got right now, though. So, you know what I'm saying? That way we can see what we need.
I'm about to be 100% honest with you.
Uh-huh.
We probably at like 4 or 5 right now, like consistent
one. Okay, no, I'll
be 4 or 5.
Hey, we're gonna build a solid team around those 4 or 5, though. Let me see something definitely. Though. I just got some ammunition and say, they only gave me.
Get the box. Yeah, get the box.
Oh, okay.
Get the box. Make sure you don't got a gun in your hand. drag the box to use, and then it's gonna open the box.
Okay, I see.
But if you if you do the regular ammunition, it's gonna whatchamacallit. Also, it's
Savage,
also,
what's going on,
no,
man? Streets,
no automatics in city right now. Jeez, everybody has pistols, which is considered pistols.
Okay, so we but, match. Gonna match.
Yeah, we match. We match force. But the I spoke to Sauce, and he said for the takedowns and stuff like that, he don't mind if we come through class two.
Okay. No, that's what I like to hear. So yeah, that's gonna be mainly SWAT team though. That's the only people I really.
But for the most part though, everybody.
Yeah, Raz, listen, bro, I'm all for it.
For me, PPE,
you gotta build this team right now.
Got the tasers.
What's going on? What's good,
Tim? I can get you a tablet from the digital den. We got cameras. Okay. We got cameras all around. We got, real cameras all around PD. So all you gotta do is pull up your tablet, and you'll be able to. Matter of fact, I think I can give you my tablet right now.
I did see that motherfucking motion sensor went off.
Yeah. You got the tablet?
I don't think I got it.
Did I give it to you, Ty?
Let me see. I just got a CCT tablet. I'm give it to you.
Give it to bro.
I bet that Raz had me on Discord, bro. I done seen some cameras before, but I want to see how these set up. Okay, I got it.
Okay, so yeah, you got cameras on the outside. Yeah, you feel me?
Let me see the sales. Okay. Okay, that's hard. That's hard. I like that a lot.
Yeah, feel me? It's your turn, so.
Hey, chat. Who pulling up with me? Who pouring up with me, chat?
Are you pouring up? City right now. My parolee's not in city right now, but if you do /C-cuffs,
okay,
you will be. If you do /C-cuffs, you'll be able to see anybody who's on parole, house arrest, or awaiting trial. That's in city. That's on house arrest. That's on the income monitor.
/C-cuffs.
C-cuffs. Is it S-E-E?
Yeah. It's C-U. Wait, no, I'm sorry. I'm bugging. I'm lying to you right now. /E-cuffs. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm hot. Yeah, /E-cuffs. I'm tripping.
No, that's dope, though. It's Sauce Gardner.
So, yeah, you can see everybody. Check the vehicle information. So
tipping on gin and juice.
Trying to open up your MDT. You do the F6.
My mind. You said F6?
Yeah, F6. Yeah.
Oh, okay, I see.
Yeah, that's everything that you can do. Hard cuffs. If you
hard
cuffs,
you can do all that through the slash menu. Is what you're saying?
Yeah. You should be able to. Yeah, definitely. And if you
Hey, fuck you,
Jill. If you hard cuff somebody.
I drink my shit straight, nigga.
If you hard cuff somebody, obviously they can't move.
Right, soft cuff, you can, and they can walk.
They can move. The thing is, once you get them into the garage, you might want to let them walk in the building themselves, because if you escort them, the eyes, yeah. If you escort them, the eyes. So, normally,
don't fuck with me.
A big gang member, and we hard
you already know what time we on.
Normally, we're
hey, I appreciate that, man. Shout out to my brother.
The gas station. We are surrounded inside the garage. While one of the officers, with tasers pointed to him, take the cuffs off and put the cuffs on so he can walk.
Just so that's all that little shit, you know what I'm saying? We're going to have practice on and procedures on. I do training thoroughly, you know what I'm saying? Weekly training.
Yeah, so. definitely. For me, so the more the
Jay
more, the,
motherfucking
the better,
worthy. That's my dog. So,
for me,
I appreciate you, G Man.
We I'm going to keep it. We definitely need more solid ones in. For sure.
Man, listen, bro. I'll tell y'all what. I can tell y'all niggas solid. So that's a good start.
Yeah, definitely. Our assistant chief that was the chief before you came in, my boy Francis. He's also staff. He's definitely solid too. I mean, he's understanding. He's with everything. He just go with the program. For me. So
okay. So where
open.
He at? You said he just not around. He, type shit?
Yeah, right he's now. Not around. Right. He's right. Not around right now. And then
so
my
what
other,
are you
my then? Other, me, I'm just me.
Okay, so you wasn't like no chief or nothing.
Nah, I wasn't no chief. I'm just like they call me the commissioner, But like, I really ain't really have no type. Okay. I'm gonna be honest with you. Yeah, I was just. Is. Yeah, like I just.
Nigga,
I
you
just
my boss.
Like really, yeah. Like I just like to come in and like bring, like for me, bring the rollie for me, enhance the rollie, help people,
as you
help
should.
People open up their, help people open up their rollie. You feel me?
So, nah, I fuck with that.
Yeah. So also,
I'll take this shit head on, bro. I don't got no problem with that. And if it's an assistant chief already, that's even better. I don't need to feel that spot. Cool with him staying there.
He's pretty solid.
It's fire.
Yeah, now he's definitely
one of the more active people too.
Yeah, and then my boy Rod, my boy Rodney,
TK, or T2K, he's man, listen,
like, he's funny. He's definitely solid. He's with pretty much screaming. Everybody that we have right now. They not scared to take a L, and they not all about W's.
Okay, that's the shit, nigga. That's a great team to start with, if you ask me.
Yeah. So you ain't got it's one person that might come on the radio and just talk your fucking ears.
But listen, I know how that is, but I'll get on it.
Yeah, so yeah, but he don't mean no harm by it, but you can tell that like he's real excited. Like he's like,
you know what? Speaking of the radio though, I gotta grab one of them motherfuckers.
Yeah. And the radio is one, yeah, it's in there, it should be in there.
I got an extra one for you, boss. I got an extra one for you.
Oh damn, I had just grabbed it, bro. I appreciate it.
Oh, it's good.
The only thing that you might not have is a phone, but
oh yeah. You got extra one of those?
You got your eyes on right now?
Nah, I don't.
Huh?
Yeah, I do.
All right, man. I'm gonna take you to the digital den. I'll show you where the whatchamacallit is at. So yeah, we pop. Since you are the chief, you do get a personal car, so you can just flick through the car. Yeah, you could just flick through the cars, whatever car that pick up tonight, three cars, whatever cars that you feel that you want. I could put those in your garage for you, and feel me. You can do whatever modifications you want. We do That's have real. A tuner. We do have a tuner in the city, so he do have tunes for PDs, PD cars.
Okay.
Yeah, put them on.
Boy's messing up a little bit, Smitty.
It's good now.
Hey, Savage man, we got a new adventure ahead of us, cuz.
All right, is it good now?
Hello, bro.
Yeah, you good now.
I bet. So yeah, we do have a tuner in the city for me. He do got PD tune, so he'll put the tune on there for you. The repair bench is inside the garage, so we could film me. You could put your rims, tents, whatever.
Exactly. Just love, bro. Listen, you know,
mark, however you feel like riding.
Anything, tap in.
Whatever structure you feel like putting on to like the cars, it is like 40 something PD cars in there. So
damn.
Yeah,
that's what I like to hear.
Yeah, it's a lot of PD cars.
That shit going,
so,
man. Hey, that's what I kind of want to check out. Let's go on, look at all that. All right,
come
real
on.
Quick.
Let's go this way.
Oh, gotta get one. Okay, I mean, you got we got valet.
Oh yeah, valet. Yeah, definitely got valet. We just brought it back.
Hey, yes, sir, pickle guy. I remember your ass.
Don't mind my walk. When they see this walk, they know get the fuck away.
Hey, listen, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I already tell you, you got a little presence in this city, bro. The DOA on the back. Scott Smokey or Scott Money, what's good? Buddy Main Bridge. What's good, family? How y'all boys?
So the workbench is over there. You could third eye it while you inside your car.
Okay.
And all the cars is right here. If you stand right here, flex your E.
Okay, yeah, grab you.
It's like 40 son of the motherfuckers on stage.
So tell me, man, listen, bro. I know you know your, you know what I'm saying, way around this motherfucker.
Oh, I'ma keep it 100 with you. Me?
Yeah, you
I like the fake ride on Mark. So I go with the Hellfire. The Baller. And a Buffalo STX. Those are my go-tos.
That Buffalo a truck, huh?
Nah, the Buffalo is actually the Charger.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the STX is a Charger.
Okay. That's what we gonna rock with, then.
Okay. But if you ask my boy Ty right here, Ty can tell you the other ones.
So if I wanna go put lights on it, I gotta pull up to the workbench?
Yeah. If you wanna put lights on it, whatever you wanna do, just throw it out of workbench. We got rims in there, lights, tents, everything.
Okay, that's hard. What about this radar thing that popped up?
You can move that. Yeah, you could.
If you want, you could flex your J.
J.
And then yeah.
Okay, I see now.
And you can move it to the corner of your screen.
My dog, I appreciate it.
Yeah, that's for sure.
That's hard though. I like that. All right, let me go throw some lights on.
I bet.
Lincoln 19 and route to the Lakers 1013.
All right, bet that's got money. Hey, listen. I'm trying to get back to this shit, man. Baby Tree. Good shit. Keep busy, man. We just got
money. I'm going to over there with you.
All right, bet that. My brother in the chat, man. How you ain't got a VIP by your name, huh? I see a lot of the shit, but I don't see the lights.
The lights and stuff should be under extras.
Okay, good shit. I see that.
Yeah, lights should be under extras.
There we go.
Yeah, y'all go right really... there, yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's hard. Alright, that's straight. Stacks was good, family. Bro, where bro go?
He already in route.
You flex
should be at a flex. You flex it, yeah. There you go. Do it again right there.
Alright, let's get it. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You know what I'm saying? I definitely hang my hat, you know what I'm saying? I don't like to toot my horn, but I'm a well trained officer, right? But I can't drive for shit, gang.
I ain't gonna lie, I can't drive neither. That's why I think you had the wheel.
Hold on. I mean, yeah. Come on, you wanna take the wheel? You can take the wheel,
guys. We both gonna crash out.
Fuck it, let's get it. I got y'all, gang.
Give it to me.
Oh wait, I gotta give you the keys.
Yeah.
My fault, cause I had what's your ID, cuz?
41.
Okay, my fault.
Alright, you good, gang?
Should be good.
Let me see. Hold on. I'm by.
As long as you. Right.
There you go. I got it.
There y'all go, chat.
Tashawn, how's looking over there?
Here you go.
Tashawn. I know my boy is dead already.
Yeah, no, I hear you on there. Dope. Radio check. Man, he might have went down, cuz.
Oh, there you go. How was looking over there? Unless he just can't hear me.
Everything all clear?
Come on. This is a known gang area. The gang that's in this area is the green flags.
Green flags. Bonnie here.
Yeah, green flags in this area. And it looked like he might be in a pursuit with one of them. Hold on, let's go. Okay. We're gonna cut through this little garage right here. And normally on the other side of this garage, there's his patrol car. You can come up these steps and they should be right here.
Okay, yeah, I think I see some people up here. I'm going non-lethal.
Yeah, I'm gonna go non-lethal for now.
Right. What's good? You good, bro?
Yeah, I was just it was some fellas. Right there on the roof, they was they said they heard some gunfire and they took cover, so I assumed people was firing at them. I came up here because I got a dispatch call from a guy named Heem, and I just cannot find him. But it seems that those fellows up there, they was hiding, they had guns and stuff out, but it seemed like they was defending themselves rather than trying to, you know, pursue anything.
Terrible. Right. So how you feel about the scene? Did you ever find Heem?
I didn't find him. I'm trying to find him right now. I'm still looking for him, but
I bet I'm gonna try to find him.
Okay, those guys were complying, by the way.
Oh, that's the guys.
They didn't give me no issues. They didn't give me no No problem.
This is the only thing, though, boss. I need you to be more communicated on the radio. Since it's only three of us, we just got to be constant communication, okay?
10-4, 10-4. I thought y'all was in the middle of something. That's why.
Okay. Oh, no, that's straight. I appreciate you. But yeah, we got your back, bro. If you in the field in a car, just keep us updated.
Yeah, I got you. For sure, for sure.
Bro. Oh, they quite a few of these young men.
They taking me to their friend. They well trained. They well trained. They know when somebody around, they gotta keep their hands up.
Yeah, let's get off the roof, man. It's private property up here. Six Pharaoh, what's good, family?
All right, y'all. So yeah, this scene right here should be a code four.
10-4.
10-4.
10-4. Y'all gentlemen, have a good day.
Yeah, so those are the green flags, also known as MG.
So my thing is what the boys doing back there? That's private property or somebody?
I'm not sure what they was doing back there, but I know that they are into it right now with the blue gang.
Okay.
And the blue gang is the ones that the Rico is ready to drop at any given second.
Okay.
Yeah.
So maybe we need to send some units over there to kind of see what's going on. Okay, maybe kind of cover.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna spin through the blue game block right now, so I can show you where it's located.
Probably
not, because the ones that's on don't know that sometimes we all speak up on radio, so you might have to go to radio 5 to speak to EMS.
10-4.
So EMS radio is 5, but normally when they chief is in, he normally stays on radio 1 with us.
So okay, I think his blimp is right here at the clothing store, and it's got a number 5 on it. I'm not sure if that's because his radio.
That might not be him. That's just probably because they're on radio 5.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, radio 5.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Hey, shout out to my brother Major in the chat, man. I appreciate you, gang. Show you some love, get you right on this VIP, man. My fellow HOF brother. Able to have VIP. I know I don't got a max. Come on now. Hey, I appreciate you, family. I'm on y'all ass, though. So they be on this spot? Yeah, they be on this spot.
Yeah, this is where they be at. But I think they know that they on a run right now, so they might not be playing their block.
Well, like you said, they might be on that other block. They might be on that green block ass, though. Let me play that.
And, Leak Garner, he's most wanted right now. I have a 100K reward on his head right now.
Blue gang?
Yeah, that's the leader of the blue gang. He's most wanted. we took him down for kidnapping, murder, and bunch of other things. He wound up getting out on house arrest, and then they took a few people hostage and requested for him to get let go, and he cut the ankle monitor off.
Okay, so he at large.
Yeah, definitely, 100%. Okay. This right here is the tuna shop. And I don't think the tuna
is here.
Hey, Don
Millie, we appreciate that, fam.
Because we got to get you a faster car. Here.
Yeah, this ain't going to do it whenever them boys high speed chase.
Yeah, even it's a city cap of 150, though.
Okay.
So let me see. So, like, I'm going to try to call him and see. Everybody cap at 150.
What's this motherfucker capping at you?
Shit, this shit right here might be pushing like 120 right now, 130. You probably ain't putting no upgrades on it though.
Hell nah.
You could put the upgrades on it on the bench.
Free?
Yeah, on the bench. Oh,
yeah, free. Okay. I ain't gonna lie. I was being cheap, cuz. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, nigga, first day on the job, you know what I mean? The 401k ain't even kicked in yet. Yeah.
All right, he not answering. Get in, we gonna go get my car. My car's a little faster than this.
Yeah, man, I ain't gonna lie. Back in my old gig, man, shit was getting crazy. Motherfuckers was trying to, they was trying to kill me, bro. Trying to get me up out of there. My own people. Yeah.
You must have been putting pain, hurting niggas' feelings.
Man, what the thing is, man, is this, you know, this rank, this role, man. Some people kill over this shit. They'll die about it. You know, so yeah. a few guys wanted that chief role and they seen that I wasn't going nowhere, so they tried to get me up out of there. Yeah, some internal shit. So, you know, instead of having to deal with that shit or after, you know.
I'm on my way to Speed Customs to see if we have any.
I swear I thought you was from Chichester.
Oh, Speed? Oh, yeah. Go, you could go to Speed. I just tried to go to the tuning shop. They wasn't, Mr. Bones wasn't there. I was trying to get the chief call to him.
Yeah, I just remember we had an incident at the Speed Customs with the Blue Gang. So I'm just seeing if they down there right now.
Alright, Drizzy, you got this car now, so you can get out and park it yourself. Go park it right here. Until we get you a tuner. You got it?
I don't know why that motherfucker not getting parked.
You flexing, G?
Hell yeah, but I got this cigarette.
Check your phone to see if you got it in your garage. Like check your phone. Check your phone and check the garage app.
Oh, I don't got no phone yet.
Oh shit, I forgot.
But you know, I will say this, whenever I push G, it say engine on, so I think my shit binded.
Oh yeah, your bonds might be, yeah.
You think I can just park it for now, lock it?
Yeah. You can actually impound it. Just impound it.
Oh, okay.
Think about impound. Yeah. Just think about impound. And then you could just put it to where you could bring it out yourself.
Okay.
If it messes up, we get you another one later.
Okay. All right. Yep. Perfect. Oh, it say you're trying to put this vehicle in a garage, the wrong type of garage.
Oh, no. You got to switch the garage at the top. You probably try to send it to the airport.
Oh.
Come back out and do it again. Yeah, change the garage on the top.
I'm glad I learned that now. My nigga, Bobby.
The best one to send it to is Davis. That's the one in the hood. If they want to be a dickhead to you, you can send that shit to Sandy or...
Oh, that's how you do that, ass. Yeah.
Yeah.
Good tow company. Are you being my brother, Bobby? Hey, I appreciate that, Meech. What's good with it, my brother?
This is the Batmobile right here.
This motherfucker, I see why you call it the Batmobile. Damn. Catch Batman.
Yeah, when they see this right here, get behind them, they know Smitty in town. They gonna pull their ass over. So, we gonna go to, I think, Tyshawn said he was going over here. We gotta go to the garage.
Cheers, chat. Cheers, my brother Bobby.
Tyshawn, did you see anybody at the garage or not?
No, that's a code 4 in the garage.
I tell you what, though, my first thing I wanna do back is GPD. Ah, shit, not that.
Ah, my back, my nigga. Hey.
Good,
guys? It seems from my hour or two being on duty, it seems that there's like a little active beef going on between green and blue right now. If it gets too crazy though, we might have to go get some class tools. 10-4.
Some shit, don't that's all.
So yeah, let me show you what pillbox is at. Pillbox is obviously right here.
Oh, okay. So this the pill.
Yeah, feel me. This the front entrance. And this is the emergency room. This the emergency room. That's one of the EMS workers. They normally ride around in like red Chargers or red Range Rovers.
Lynn, I was watching your stream the other day.
Spinning. These dudes,
I don't know why
like
he's saying
block.
That.
Hey,
I'm gonna admit it.
If they want it. I don't see no over. I see a car in Lee Park. I'm gonna see who this car is.
Criminals got
to.
Guns.
Let's go back to somebody who has a warrant out for their arrest. It's getting impounded.
10-4.
Yeah, criminals got guns. I ain't gonna lie, if they didn't, I would like it. Yeah, nah, I was. But I was definitely tapped in, seeing what was. Oh, and you know why I didn't?
Call comes back to Sosa Escobar. He is one of our wanted people.
Okay.
So he definitely has a warrant for his arrest.
Look, I'm gonna tell you how I play this shit.
How you wanna play it?
Very familiar with fugitives. Most of the time, you know, you just wanna sit on the block, fake out. But you never wanna do it in a marked car. You know what I'm saying, obviously. So I think the way we should play it is, do you have any civilian cars that you own?
Not 100%, not with sirens on them.
No, we don't need none. Yeah, we want. I'm talking about completely civilian.
Oh, completely civilian. Nah, I got
it seems like I interrupted the shootout before it got started, so I'm gonna just head back up to the green territory and see if anything goes down.
Okay, let's do that first, though. All right, 10-4. We gonna be 1097, yo 20.
10-4.
Yeah, let's help him out, and then we'll sit on this block.
But if you look at the
what's going on, family?
The unmarked cars inside the garage, we have a bunch of like real.
You think we got like, something that they don't know about or they not familiar with?
100%.
Oh, okay. If that's definitely the case, yeah, we can get on it. We just want to sit on the end of the block somewhere where like, you know, they ain't even really thinking about it. Mm-hmm. You know, we just park cars.
Yeah.
They gonna pull back up, you know?
Apologies.
Hey, yeah, if anybody in the chat want whitelist, especially my brother Tate, man, listen. I got you. I already talked to Sauce. He said I can bring whoever I want.
So I'm gonna show you a few of the banks that they like hitting that too.
Okay, so they rob
the
banks,
right? Yeah, they like hitting this motherfucker right here. This motherfucker right here, they like hitting that motherfucker. It's another one up in Sandy they like to hit.
Then they like
to hit the jewelry store.
Okay.
Oh, this is the mall right here. I'll show you the mall. Probably when we got some free time and the streets ain't hot.
Yeah, see, I definitely gotta get me a new Broly.
Feel me? The mall right here.
Ooh, that bitch clean as fuck.
Yeah, on stage. That's the mall. And then I'm gonna show you where the jewelry store at that they be hitting. That jewelry store in there, that's where the Richard Millies and the Cubans and all that is at. But the jewelry store that they be robbing is over here.
There's two jewelry stores?
That one right there is for players. This one right here is only for thugs to rob.
Okay.
This is Vangelico.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Wow. Let me see there. I wish a motherfucker would. That boy, Mr. Vangelico, upgraded his security, I see.
Mm-hmm.
I fuck with it, though. That nigga needed to. They was hitting the fuck out of this bitch. Yeah, been a minute, man. I moved out to Oakland for a little bit, working on the undercover mission. I just needed to get back to my roots, man. You know, I was tired of being out of the field.
Man, it's always good to be back in the field, man. Cali definitely missed you, man.
Man, I appreciate
you. You're a legend out here in these streets.
Dog. Hey, we gonna do something special too, man. Tell me. We'll be here for the ride. You got any cousins though?
Nah.
Okay.
Yeah, I ain't got no cousins.
Boy, I heard solo dolo in these streets, man. I respect
you. I used to have a cousin, but feel me, like it's more fun on this side of town. More
entertaining. I respect that for sure.
I'm gonna take you to PD. I said PD, the right. Pill to get you some
Yeah, help. I'm fucked up, cuz.
Going there, sirens won't say nah to me. Which yeah.
Doc.
When you get a chance, I got an injured chief.
Oh Lord. All right.
I landed on my wrist. I think I might have cut it open and I think I might have sprained it.
Yeah, oh right my here. Goodness. Hold on. Yeah. I'm gonna blood have to put on my you shirt. On a crutch.
Okay, Drizzy, this all is right. The so chief of EMS. Obviously he's off duty right now.
Yeah, no, I just woke up.
I'm trying to get like, you know, that's yeah. Hey, listen, I need to get my check. Right. If he getting paid like that, I need to get paid like that.
Thank you so much, man. I got a chief. I have a chief on the crutch right now, man.
Got it. What?
That was by mistake.
He has a crutch.
You can remove it.
He needs it. He suffered really bad injuries.
Yeah, she did say I was fucked up. I ain't gonna lie. I did sprain my wrist.
Speak to one of your officers.
You man, say listen. You what?
Hold on.
Listen, don't approach us like that, alright, sir? Because I got PTSD. Anyways, I do appreciate you, ma'am. You know what I'm saying? I'll just take a little rest time and get some ice. You know, it's okay.
Yeah. Try to take it easy, okay? Because those injuries were pretty severe.
Yes. What's your name?
Arya,
okay. Well, I will be seeing you a lot because I do tend to get hurt a lot. So.
Well, I'll be here.
Dr. Petty, tell ass on duty. I'm just playing, man. Nice to meet you, boss. It's a pleasure, but I ain't gonna lie. Next time I see you with that chain, man, hopefully I got me one looking like that, because you know what I'm saying? I'm jealous, boy.
We're gonna try to get you right, man.
Yeah, I appreciate you, Chief. Be smooth, all right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, he get paid good, bro.
Hey, Smitty, remember my car got that situation?
Hey, get wireless.
I got you. What car was it?
All you gotta do is
type in the
I got a whole Camaro in
there. Roll request, wireless.
I bet. Just bring out another Buffalo, and when you go 10-4, just let me know.
Alright.
I got you.
I bet. I said 10-4. I'm at the
same. I got both of y'all.
You understand what I mean?
Nah, for sure. Let me ask you this, bro. If you got you a crib?
You said I got a crib?
Dog. Yeah, you got you a little spot?
Yeah. I'm about to set you up on right now.
Ooh, wait, you finna get me right?
Yeah, I'm about to get you right right now.
Nah, dog. I've been staying at my nigga house,
get lost.
Man.
Feel me?
Okay. Ooh, a loft? Come on.
A loft right here.
And it's paid, and we ain't got paid for it.
Nah. Feel me?
Come on, now, nigga. I knew
we pay for it with the thugs' money.
Okay. See, that's why I like being on this side of the law.
All right, give me 1 second.
Yeah, I know. They got the no piece. And they got this dope ass mall, bro. I got the whole shebang set up, man. I'm about to set up.
Lincoln 19 around to the latest 1016.
How you doing, Dubar? I got OG Thug in the new era.
Alright, where you at, Chief? Right here, when you get it. Just throw it out the door, okay. And you can buy it. Uno Professor.
Oh, okay, bet that. It say int. Oh, okay, bye. Oh yeah. So what? It was. What number?
It don't really matter the number once.
Oh,
once you throw it out, yet that's not gonna be the only apartment that you can see.
Okay, bet that. And I can just click it in and it'll let me go in type shit. Oh, that's hard. So I ain't gonna lock it.
It's the same group of guys still in LEO vehicles.
LEO vehicles? Give me state IDs.
Jordan King, what man, look, bro. I think that shit.
115.
Give me 1 second. I'm on my way. I got a special place for people like that.
153. I don't think 115 stole the vehicle, but 53 for sure did.
I'm right here around the corner. I got a special place for them. Don't even worry about it. I love my job. Both of them.
I seen one of these gentlemen. I know for sure 53 hopped in my car earlier. One of these gentlemen stole this. Hold on, let me ask him.
We're not stealing the car.
He's lying.
You got nobody stole that car. You shot me. What? I remember hopping in the car and then you shot me.
He's lying. Hey, he's lying. He killed my man in the PD car. What do you mean?
Alright, let me explain something to you, alright? Please don't step a foot inside of a PD car. Alright? Respectfully. That's it.
Nobody stole the car. You said what? Right.
Yeah, nobody
So who did I shoot earlier? Who did I shoot earlier?
He killed him right there.
But like why?
Okay, because you was in my car. Why are you not supposed to hop in?
No, he didn't drive off.
You're not supposed to hop in it at all. Don't touch it.
So you just shoot him when he hop in the car?
Listen, it's either Is that or he could do something else, gang? Just for me, respectfully.
Nah, I'm already knowing, but like, we definitely
understand that, but just try not to do that one shit. Only way you get it.
Hey, Jax, I appreciate that.
You good. Listen, this ain't for me. Only time that you get into the back of a car is if you want to work for me, you want to be my informant, or you in cuffs. Now, which one of y'all want to work for me?
Whoa!
Oh, I ain't working for no time.
Whoa! You sure? Whoa! Why y'all don't want to work for me?
We out of here.
Give me that AR.
What is he talking about?
What the fuck?
I got you. Make sure that the information is thorough. What is wrong with my keyboard?
What the fuck?
Alright, come on, Chief. They ain't on shit. They ain't trying to snitch right now.
Hey, Smitty, you coming?
Yeah, ma'am, I'm in.
Coming
like,
where?
I got you.
Is he naked?
Damn, okay. Smitty. What's she talking about?
Huh?
What's she talking about?
Shit. She want me to do that hip shit.
Really? Oh, like, nigga, you on duty. Where you want? Where you going?
Like, I'm on duty. Like, you're like, yeah. Like, I can't do that hip shit when I'm on duty.
Respect. Job come first, boss.
Oh, Steve.
Mm-hmm. And paycheck.
Let me see if the tuna in right fast. Let me try to call him back. So.
Bro, why this shit tweaking?
Bones work here, right? Alright, so Ben, now I'm gonna call the other one. Damn, ain't nobody answer. Why does this damn informant keep on calling me?
You said informant?
Yeah, I got an informant. He keep calling me. Yo, what's good, gang? You said, am I not the chief of police anymore? Nah, listen. That's not the, you know, that's not your worries right now, you know? We all won.
For me, please.
It's facts, though.
10-4, what you say? They can stop our bill for me, please.
I got you. Yeah. You be... All right, bet. Yeah, make sure that you... What the fuck? I bet. Yeah, so make sure that you, when you go undercover, that nobody, feel me, that nobody identify you. And whenever you see somebody, just text me. I see the text before I see the call. Alright? I got you, man. Remember, it's 100K on his head. Let me know if you see him. Alright. Yeah, Chief, that's one of my informants.
Okay, so listen, bro. You moving like that, you gonna definitely get some pre-goes. What's going on over here?
I don't know. I see shots fired next to Pill. Yeah, that's crazy.
Oh my god, I gotta restart my shit. Like, bro, what sense do this even fucking make?
They literally ran across the street, so I should fire.
Like, when I push F, it does some weird shit. No, you didn't. You win?
I'm out of pork and sausage.
Oh, y'all boys got them hits playing. Hey.
That's a chicken strip.
Which one of y'all niggas sing?
Y'all hear mute?
You said what?
Everything good, Petty?
You said what?
Yeah, I'm good.
Which one of y'all niggas sing, man?
You don't sing, Chief?
Nah, I can't do none of that. You know what I'm saying? I got some talents, but ain't singing.
Singer, huh?
I'm the same color as Usher, but I ain't the same singer as him. You a smooth motherfucker, though. I ain't gonna lie. I know you can.
I mean, you know. Oh. Couple drinks in.
Okay, type shit. What's your name, boss? Man, man.
Dr. Petty.
No, I didn't get it.
You said what? I'm sorry. I'm half deaf.
Go.
I made contact
Dr. Petty.
With Dr. Petty, man. You look different now. Okay.
Yeah.
Look at Chief dressed up in his out, you know, in his gear.
I thought I was just in the
city. That's how you typically see me.
Yeah, wait till you see me in my off duty. Right, you know what I'm saying?
I'm a the shit that they just.
So be impressed.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop right here.
I'm gonna holler at you. Hey Duval, what's good, family? How you been, dog?
Yo, you still open, gang? All right, bet. I'm gonna be. I need a couple pieces. I ain't gonna lie.
Are you need some pizzas?
What's up, Chief?
You ordering some pizza?
Yeah, I need some pizza. I ain't gonna
lie. Why you ain't ask me if I wanted none, fool?
You want pizza, fool?
I would have said yes, but I ain't gonna make you get something Capitol now. You feel me?
Bro, you want pizza?
I like
yes
the wings and everything.
You want pizza? Chief, I'll get you a cheese right now.
I appreciate you, though. That's real, though.
On my mama.
What's your name, though, bro? Skillet?
My name Blue, gang.
All right, look, bro. You know what I'm saying? Next meal on me, all right? You offered.
Next meal on me.
No, I fuck that? With you. All right.
Oh, no, all right. I'll fuck with you.
Hey, you real with you, bro. Be safe out there, all right?
You
too. So. All right, let's get out of here. Huh?
Stop.
Yeah.
The car. Hey, just stop. All right, 10-4. All right, I'm trying to find you. What's your postal?
Postal 133.
It's right around the corner.
Yeah.
Can I get a license, please? Driver's license.
Got you.
Oh.
What's the word, guys?
What's the word? What's the word, man? I think I left it in my other car.
Okay, so
left in your other car.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna run a license plate on this.
I like that Joker chain in the back seat, man.
My city, my dev, bro.
Was your favorite
fucking
cartoon
suck.
Back in the day?
Nah, he's really good dev, but he's fucking dick.
Excuse me, sir.
Favorite.
Ooh, low nuts. I bet you won't tell about the car and tell me that.
What happened?
I bet you won't tell about the car and tell me that.
What?
I don't know.
I mean,
you used to work for me and shit.
Whoa.
What? Huh? Oh, my fault. Yeah, your friend is here. I'm sorry.
Hey.
Where you got that from?
Do you have any form of identification, sir?
Nah, I was saying I left in another car.
Okay, what's your name?
Probably something.
Hector Suave.
Derek, he took over as
Hector Suave?
Yeah.
You mind stepping out the car for me, sir?
What?
Just do what he say. Nobody get hurt.
About that.
Appreciate you. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna just ask you to comply. Your name is Hector Suave, right? This car is registered to a Rico Suave. Do you know who that is?
That's probably like my long lost brother, I think.
It's probably like your long lost brother.
Yeah. I didn't know this was under his name. That's a miracle.
Okay. Do you mind if I search you, sir?
Let me tell you why I'm stopping you.
Okay. I'll tell you why I'm stopping you. Because earlier I was in a 1080 with this exact kind of car, and I don't know who was driving it. So I'm not going.
Oh, that's saying, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. So I just came out, out the crib, had to go take some pictures. Okay. And the siren, you scared me. I was like, damn.
Okay. Yeah. All right. You want to move forward, walk forward a little bit with me? You want to walk up a little bit with me, sir?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You said you needed a doctor?
Oh, yeah. Calling over here?
Hey, EMS, you on the radio?
Let me ask you a little question.
Right here, okay?
Yes, sir.
Hey.
Can one of y'all come across the street? Wait, who's this on the radio?
What's up with that dude in the front seat, man? I seen he had some marijuana in the car.
What you talking about, gang?
Man, listen, bro. Y'all smoking or y'all selling this?
Well, I don't even know, bro. He was just giving me a ride to pill.
So he wasn't smoking with you in this motherfucker?
Oh, no. I don't even know, bro. But it's L.A., ain't it?
No, it's L.A. I ain't. That's what I'm saying. I ain't own nothing. I ain't trying to get nobody a ticket or nothing. I'm just seeing if y'all niggas got any to spare.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Type shit. I'm trying to get my smoke on when I get home.
Just play it off and be like, if he can get the registration or anything from his long-nosed brother, he comes out of impound and get it.
24.
Yeah, beautiful. This guy right here is injured.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let you go.
I didn't even know that was out.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
But I will repossess.
Cash,
you
money.
Happen to have any paperwork on it and it has your name on it?
Hold on, pal.
And you can get that car back. You just gotta, you know, hit PD, okay?
But I got you. I got you.
Hey, bro.
Yo. Hey, you photo.
Nah, how you know bro over there?
My bro?
Yeah, dude that you was driving.
Oh, I'm a photographer.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
I was just wondering, bro, because he has some marijuana on him, bro, and I was just wondering if y'all was...
Oh, no, he's taking that for flicks. He's out there, like...
Oh, okay.
Just for the photos, Bob. Just for the photos. Okay. About to throw some shit out there soon.
Y'all wasn't smoking in the car, though, right?
Oh, no. I was just smoking right here. I ain't gonna lie.
Okay. All right, bet that. All right.
Mm-hmm. Oh. You can let your peoples know on the outside that they can fly. They
okay, bet that. Yeah. Bet that. Appreciate you for that.
All
right, hey, so he said y'all right, y'all. Anybody that's trying to fly him, man, he just got y'all right. Go ahead and come tap in with me. Yeah, New South City lit, bro. This shit actually got some good RP, bro. I really like it.
I got it.
Man, I don't know about these guys.
Alright, look. I'm gonna give you a briefing on them, right?
Alright, give me the rundown.
Alright, look. Hector Suave, and his AKA is like Papo Suave, right?
Okay.
He's a known guy for like robbing banks and stuff like that.
Okay. He's a smooth motherfucker. Yeah. I can see it.
Yeah. He like to rob banks and stuff. So we caught him on a few bank robberies and stuff like that. But since his last running with the law. Mm-hmm. Probably like 2-3 nights ago, he been trying to call him, bro. So.
Yeah, man. I'm in New South City with this shit nice. I tell you what though, bro. These guys, I think they are real smooth and shit, bro. That shit might work one more time. Exactly, bro. Yeah, they gonna try it, and we gonna get that. Damn, bro. I don't know if I did that.
I think I have to pop my head. I'll be back.
Roger that. We'll be here. Yeah, that's every city, bro. Every city. That's the shitty part, though, because it's like, somebody gotta have power. Can't just make it where nobody has power. It's weird, man. I think.
Right here?
Uh-huh.
Let me pass you some of these warrants.
Okay, bet that.
Yeah, I got them typed up in the city. Let me pass you some of these warrants. All right, so I'm gonna go to issue documents. Alright, so I think it starts with this one. Let me double check. Yep. Alright, you got that one. You got that one. Got that one. If you think about document, you'll be able to pull them up and see them.
Okay, I think I'm having technical issues though, bro. My C muscle.
Can't see it?
Nah, it's just my C muscle working. Not working for some reason.
You want to pop your head and probably come back?
Yeah. Type shit.
Right,
all right, but yeah, so I just type slash documents and I can see that paperwork.
Yeah. Right. You can see that paperwork, and you can also make your own templates, so you can have like your own. Feel me? You can have your own.
That's real shit, Squeeze.
So right,
that's
you,
real
when
shit.
When you come back from your head pop, I'll explain to you a little more.
Okay. All right, that's perfect.
Because you can actually issue like real traffic tickets like that.
Right got, through
if,
there.
If you make your own, yeah. If you make your own template, yep.
Okay. All right, bet then I'm right back. Why am I shit? I don't know. It's definitely a bro stream. Go back to Grizzly World. Bro, there's no RP over there, bro. And it's just like, why would I babe go back somewhere that don't fucking... No. Y'all show me the love. Niggas ain't reached out to me. Why is this shit not working, bro?
Hey, these niggas stupid, dog. These niggas stupid.
I really could run it up. I've told them niggas that, though. That's the thing. It ain't like I ain't, you know what I'm saying? I done told they ass, bro. Niggas. Just keep brushing it off.
I'm bro shit kill for you. Them niggas be dead.
That's all that matters. I just need somebody that can kill for me.
Yeah, I feel like she ride or die type, you know?
Because y'all know the type of person I am. I really don't leave no trace. Like, them boys have like 3 kills, catch on the chopper. We is...
Tap in with bro, man. I genuinely... I don't know what the fuck to do, bro. I can't type right now. Oh, he going to jail. We put up. That nigga think he good, bro. That nigga's going to jail. That nigga's fucked. All right, so WASD. No. Backspace is not working. Like, why? What the fuck is going on? Let's try some shit. I'm not trying to restart my fucking stream. Might have just worked. All right, bet that, Millie. Thursday. What you got going on, man?
It's hot.
Come with the gang, he one of the gang. I get him a lawyer, pay him a bail. He a little shooter, he ain't got no bitches. I get one of my bitches to send him some mail. I was just whipping her right on Collins, giving her hell. She was just eating it till she crying. It's giving Chanel. Give me some money, I know what to do. I turn one into two, just give me a scalp. Bagging my clothes and my diamonds is water. I'm knowing these niggas ain't wishing me well. He got hit up with that yacht stick. Ooh, it's kidney spell. I've been putting it on and you know I'm a pop shit. Cause I'm really for real. I ain't kissing the town, they keep it a wreck. Niggas never can pack me. In the back of the back with a Maybach and pack.
Whoa, D.
Then I know what to do with them people gon' grab me.
Whoa, D. I don't keep my sneakers late. I don't ride straight eight. That's my nigga. Go to no valet. Flew my cars out to LA. I sold so many bows in them bitch. We gon' need. Hey, I be tapped into the Snapchat, bro. Smoking grade, eh? My nigga be third. Get that boy a box of perfume. Throw that boy a 7.62. We don't throw shade. Yeah. I hope everyone. Don't get that PC, man. Quit capping. Look, I'ma die. Any human links. I feel like Rodway. Walk through. Want me to come through. That's the role. What you gon' do when the money throw on, shorty? Don't keep telling me what you gon' do. So, got a spot for you. Let me be PD. Man, come fuck with me. What the who? I ain't homie. My nigga League was good with it, bro. I've been chilling, bro. Finally back on my 5M line. You know, this is my expertise, so. I had to come back.
You know I'm never gonna pass peace. I'm telling them who can do smoke on the Magli. It'll go on my rap sheet. Ooh, wax. She throwing it cause it was fat. Okay. I'm blowing it cause I be knowing I like to get focused and go get it back. She get a real hype around.
Yeah,
my
if y'all trying to fly in, flying for free right now. If you fly in, I'll give you a vouch. And they killed my dog 4 days ago. I ain't holding it back. Start quickness. That love, man. That's my dog. Rolling all these pills. I swallow some weed to go to sleep and wake up praying. Yeah, new sauce. I do some new shit every week. I need some hair. Hey, you running into me. Yeah, don't worry. Because you is. So hopefully, it's a good interaction. Nigga got smacked for real, for real. I ain't laying like that in the field for real. Really got. I'm not always on that bullshit. Hey.
I'm on a G6 and a 747. I'm getting high as a plane. That's my little nigga. Hit it like shooter. I gave him a bitch, told him blow out his brain. I'm on a jet skis and an all shin. Giving her hell. She eat a dick cut. She cry, cry, cry. Let's give her Chanel. I got them hitters with me. Brought a whole lot of switches with me.
Yeah, we got things on us. Street ride when I wake up and leave down. Lotto, we back in action. How you been, family? It's been a minute. I've been tapped in with your stream, too, though. I don't know how to talk back to the party. Man, I fuck with you too, MD me, man. That's love, bro.
Niggas can't roll. I'm rocking proud on
Prada, on LV. Got my water from LD. That's actually kind of dope. I can smell all the envy. 200 milli for real, for real. I'm still with the niggas who care for real. I'm in the ain't that boy Pop, though, in the chat. It ain't that boy Pop, though, in the chat. Hold on, what's good, my niggas, man? Hold on. I'm in a cool when I'm dropping the top off, not the head off a cooler. I got a plug when it comes to the drugs. I got money and shooters. You in the hood now. I ain't streaming so long, nigga. My shit ain't even set up right. I'm about to touch down where they running and gunning down. Brought them sticks with us. I'm getting a whiskey in the back of the Benzies. Let's go, my nigga. We got Wody in the chat. We got Pasto in the chat. My nigga Lotto in the chat. What's good with it, man? We puffing on strawberry sherbet, nigga. Good swisher, though. Niggas be talking shit on that swisher, nigga. Yeah, I don't hate ass, nigga, man. Ain't no wood, but it's still smoking. Hey, I've been straight, though, man. I'm ready to get back in that action. Aw, that nigga. That's that. Down there by the bayou. STL, stand up, my nigga. We're gonna fall into this. Where my nigga at, man? We got to go patrol without him. He'll pop up. You even checked me on Kick, man. That's love, bro. I appreciate you. We sure got the multi stream going, man. Show some love to the Kick chat. Show some motherfucking love to the Kick. Was only, come on, bro. Y'all niggas hating. Y'all niggas hating. That boy Nexy going crazy, nigga. Hold on.
That's good. All right, we good.
Yo, Chad, I swear to God, I yelled out the word they was telling him, bro, on the radio. Yo, he still didn't do it.
Hey, UK, fuck me up, bro. Fuck his dumbass accent, bro. He's killed me.
You spelled it just the way he said it, bro. That was bullshit.
Nah, because I told my demons I was going to spell without thinking, you feel me? Like, off the fly. So that's what I did, bro. But he said it like that.
Where the fuck are we going?
I ain't gonna lie, AK, she didn't want you to win anyway. She was printing on that one from day one.
Today, that little motherfucker, I'm gonna give him a wedgie, bro. Watch this.
Stupid.
Did he go there? Baby, yeah. Stealing on my
thing. Hey, I think he really killed it, though, by picking that character, Beetlejuice, bro. Stupid. That nigga's stupid. Hey, Nate Fivefoot, man, I can't do it, bro. Snow cones, that shit sound great. You have to send me some of that. You want to be the plug? I fuck with that, Woden. I'll bust your whole little shit though. I ain't gonna lie. Nah, the Grizzly World days was the shit, bro. I'm serious, bro. Yeah, them niggas have stopped caring about the RP, bro. Like, them niggas don't even care about the PDRP, or they have been made that move. On it. All white and it hit different. Oh my god, bro. I'm jealous as fuck. I think I done heard of some shit like that before. All white, yeah, I think I know what I'm talking about. On it, that's different. Are you smoking woods of that? Oh yeah, you crazy. I landed the heli on top of Buddy and took it to jail while he was trapping. Hey, that's funny as fuck. That's funny as fuck. Sniper, what's the word, family? Shout out to my dog, Sir Quickness, man. Hey, my nigga, if I did that to you, bro, and there's no clip of that, I'm an ill streamer, bro. I would love to see that shit. I know, I remember it happening. So I just think like, during the crack epidemic, hey, no cap. I remember that shit crazy, bro. We had a fucking war on drugs. That's what I'm saying, bro. We had some crazy ass shit. My fifth foot? Come on, okay. That boy smoked a whole half. Real smoker right there. I can paint on. But City, this is New Sauce City. Sauce Gardner, NFL players. Right now, we on our first day as chief. Still building PD. Still, you know what I'm saying? Still building cases, though. New Sauce City. The Discord was in the link. Y'all go for. They got a dope ass ball. I got to swing on it. She's busy outside. They not trying to fuck around. Ain't on none of them blocks. Bitch. It was about 10 niggas on that one block. Sometimes you be on, I'm gonna fly in that shit for real, bro. I'm gonna start playing this shit every night. So we can get PD right and start growing the city. Almost 100 people in this motherfucker right now. Bro fell off the third floor. Hey, that's fucked up. was dead in that bitch. I bet you was dead in that bitch. This shit hard. Yo ass. Yeah, nah, I feel like it's kind of like. Surprising. I guess none of these buildings can be player owned. Alright, bet that. Hit me on Discord, bro. You can find me in the Discord easy if you're in the new house. Hit me on Discord. Hit me if you're trying to do the first time. Hey, I'm tired of your ass not fucking with me. It's about time. You know I got you. Do it. That's a bet.
Chief Williams, if you're talking, I cannot hear you.
My apologies. I have to change my muscle.
Oh, 10-4.
Okay, that makes sense. There's Rock for Records back there. That's hard, it has to be. This one. This is New Star City. Yeah, that's hella fire. I would love to see what kind of things they have here. Ooh, and you can sit up here. Anybody seen any of those gang members recently?
One of the known associates of the Green Flags is at the impound asking for his car, so I'm going to go see what that's about.
Okay, hello? Maybe we should tail him when he's leaving. How you doing, boss?
Yeah, I was thinking the same
How's
thing.
How's it going?
Pretty good. What you doing up here?
En route to the...
I just actually
right
flew
now.
In
one,
the...
One
landed, actually. Careful. Supposed to change my fit, but I'm looking for an ATM. You know where one is?
I ain't gonna lie, man. It's my first time visiting the mall, so I do not, actually. But, it's a nice mall, and I've been kind of, you know, assuming that there's definitely one here.
It's a cold floor.
There's gotta be one here somewhere.
Yeah, I would think so. Keep looking, boss. About to get that. Everybody that's trying to be PD, man, we'll link up tomorrow, man. That's how we gonna do it, bro. Saturday at like 7 p.m. 8 p.m.
That's one of the officers in this PD car?
Yes, sir, that's me.
Oh, okay, bad, bad, bad. I'm out here lane switching. This big grid, that's the freight in it. Awesome. Dude. Attaching race harness? That's hard. Oh, shit, chat. Yeah, we back to our chief ways, man. We still gonna do some new era RP. Definitely got love for Iraq era. I'm mainly be doing OG over there, though. Build it up, PD. Damn. It's out there, that means. We got a vehicle theft, looks like all the way up north. I wonder what they're doing up there.
Check it out.
Yeah, I think we might send one unit up there. I wanna go check it out. Keep us up there. We've had multiple carjackings up north, about 5 miles up. We're gonna have officers get out there.
I gotta go to the armory and refill.
Roger. Honey man, Bruce, you ain't lying, nigga. That's a good, you know what I'm saying? A couple hundred pounds, the way that motherfucker was looking. They say bro name was. Some card.
On Sam 20 in route to the latest 1013.
Roger that, 411 same traffic. Is gonna be 1023 on scene at the location. Shots fired.
I just had a go-kart drive past me from the shots fired scene, but I don't know if he was involved or not.
Let's go ahead and chase him if you can.
He's already long gone.
Okay, 10-4.
Cause I turned down to see if there's anybody down here.
No, roger that, it's alright. Looks like the scene's clear though.
Lincoln 19 at the location of the 1016. I don't see anything right now, but I'll further investigate.
10-4, let's keep you up north for at least 5-10 minutes to see if we get any other incidents.
10-4.
Code 4.
Roger that. Niggas out here shooting air balling.
Agent Smitty, back 10-8.
10-4.
Poppin', Smitty.
What's the word, gang?
Hey, bring your ass here. What you think you doing, bro? I'm gonna be in a 1070 with a guy outside of the grocery store. Trying to steal my car.
I got that go-kart.
10-4. Which grocery store?
The one on Grove Street, near Grove Street. I'm at the Grove Gas.
En route.
10-4. Still in a 1070. Looks like he's about to steal a car. Negative. He didn't steal it. He's running really fast, though. Good shit, guys.
I don't want to hit him.
Yeah, you definitely don't hit him, but I cut him off. Yeah, I got you. He might jump.
Out. I got a white car probably headed your way.
Shit.
Headed kind of fast.
Roger that. Keep your eye on it.
White four-door sedan driving recklessly is crazy. I'm gonna pull him over.
Get his ass. Get him, brother. Don't move. Do not move, sir. You will be tased. Sir.
God damn, bro.
You caused this, sir. You do have rights, but whenever you decided to go inside that police car, you lost your rights, sir.
Bro, I was just trying to goddamn see something real.
Yeah, well, we got to check your pockets now, sir. Make sure you didn't steal nothing.
I don't take stuff. It ain't me.
Okay, sir. Well, my agent right here is going to go ahead and check your pockets. I'm going to read your rights while we search you. You got a right to remain silent. Anything you say can't be used against you in the court of law. You got a right to an attorney. You can't afford one. Steve Los Santos will provide you one. Understand?
Yeah.
Okay, sir. We're going to be patting you down.
All he have is lockpicks, ID, bandage, money, water, cigarettes.
Okay.
He ain't got nothing.
So you decided to hop in that car in hopes that I left my shotgun or my AR in there.
I don't even roll like that. I just got in there because it's cold outside.
Are you homeless?
Yeah, I ain't got no home. I ain't got none of that.
I can tell by them dreads. You need to get a retwist.
Trying to find one for free, because I ain't got the money to pay for it.
Respect. Well, listen,
you gotta do construction or something, man. Yeah.
I don't
know. You're barking up the.
Go ass fast as fuck. You need to go do something with some and utilize your speed. Be honest with you. Like
you
a fucking running back.
Or join the dark side. What's up?
I mean, what's up? We hiring.
What I gotta do?
Man, listen, man. I'm gonna let you go, man. I wanna see an application put in. Talk to me. All right, sir.
After doing some investigating, I found someone's car, and I guess the
Blanco, man, I've been MIA, gang.
Attempting the 1016, was trying to break into his car, so the person came back just in time, and I let him know.
Okay, 10-4, all right, that's good work.
10-4.
How the fuck you about to get back up this hill, chief?
I was thinking the same shit, boss. Oh, man. Well, he with us too, shit, so we all together with him. Maybe this way. See right here. Yeah, I did some parkour in my day. Oh, but not this. Oh, not this extent.
Lincoln 19 and roll back to the city.
Roger that.
We over here doing parkour.
Y'all need to pick up down in the canal?
We do. We definitely do.
Oh, I got it. Chief, I got it.
Oh, okay. You good. I don't think I am.
I got you. I'm coming down.
Dear boy.
If you actually get your strength up, you can actually like really do parkour.
Okay, so my stamina all that low.
I got up there regular.
You locked up.
I could drive down there and get you. Oh, somebody
down
there.
Yeah, I'm down here. I got him.
I think it's locked.
Now it is.
Hold on. Maybe I can put my gun up.
Probably.
Drive forward a little bit.
I think it's looking up there.
I think I'm having some technical difficulty.
Wait, who's that?
Is shit active tonight?
Yeah.
Ooh, wait, hell yeah.
Hold on, maybe? Maybe, hold on. Maybe
it's like, I feel like I'm running, like, weird.
Francis, I'm going to call. Let's all meet up at PD. Let's all meet up at PD.
Can you pick me up?
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Oh, Cardell, I'm going to
arrest you. I'm going to arrest you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Not arrest you, but cuff you.
Steve, drive.
How do you do that? Keep buying.
Lincoln, I 1013.
You use your F6.
I assign my, my handcuffs to a finger muscle.
Okay. Awesome.
And then just flex the finger.
Hey, sir, quickness, the way we moving, right? Oh, it's looking like that.
Do you have a car up there?
I know. I was riding with somebody.
All right, then I'll take you to PD.
Yeah, so I think we're regrouping.
Yeah, that dude was heavy.
No, seriously.
Sam 20 and I got Chief in my car with me headed to PD.
10-4. Flip! You good, Flip, how you been? I've been tapped in with you too, bro. Turn back to the field, man. As long as you ain't doing nothing too crazy.
Lincoln 19 investigating the 1013. 10-4. When you get a chance, come down to PD. 10-4. Francis, where you at?
Roger, I'm coming out.
10-4.
Appreciate you, buddy. Yeah, nah, this city turned up right now.
1 second, Chief. I'm about to introduce you to the AC.
Oh, okay, that's perfect.
Wait, we got a new chief?
Yeah. That's Chief Drizzy right here.
Nice to meet you, my brother.
Nice to meet you.
You was just driving him around.
Yeah.
I did, yeah, but I didn't know it was a new chief.
Francis, come over here.
Man, hey, it might be in the work, but I can't say too much though, Lotto.
He quit?
No, I believe he's the assistant chief now.
Oh.
I guess that's what just happened.
Do we have any
MREs
yet?
MREs?
Yeah.
Not familiar with that.
Meals ready to eat? MRE? Food?
I don't have any.
I didn't know if PD did in the armory. We did last time in the old city.
That would be nice. I'm not even gonna lie.
We did. I don't
MREs, bro.
We should still. Veteran. Like, we should again at least. Yo, Smitty.
Yo.
Is PD ever getting MREs again?
Bro, who the fuck knows
what you mean by that? That's all a different framework. I think we explained that. So I didn't. Yeah. So, Drizzy, this is Francis. Francis, this is Drizzy.
Francis, my man. Nice to finally meet you, bro. Heard you got a lot of good things.
What's up, man?
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Sorry, man. I'm fucked up right now, dude. One of these criminal scumbags, bro. They got to me.
So I got wind in the news,
right,
that we got some criminals that's trying to hit some banks.
Oh no shit.
Yeah.
So you got an idea which one, or you know what I'm saying, we just looking on all of them bitches?
I don't know which one, but my spidey senses are tingling. It might be somewhere in the inner city.
Go to 7-Eleven, Donald. Well, I think we might need some units to stake them.
I'm code 4 at 1013.
I'm all for a stakeout.
Ask a couple questions. Nobody heard anything. All right, 10-4, come down to PD.
Bro, you look kind of messed up.
Yeah, I am.
Go to get you down to
10-4.
EMS.
Yeah. Bandage ain't gonna fix what I got going, huh?
Come here, let me check you out.
All right. My boy, ready. That's the kind of people we need on this force, man. Whatever you need.
Your cousin taught me CPR.
It should be all good.
Hey, I appreciate you.
Yeah, no problem.
We're already looking pretty strong, though. I can't lie.
This is a good solid team right here.
I agree.
And we it should be one more. His name Lopez. I'm not sure where he at, but we definitely he's a handful.
Oh, he's Smitty the one on the radio.
Say that again, Carter.
I said Smitty asked me to pop in. I'ma pop in.
Yeah, nah. For now on, though, we gonna definitely everybody in on the regular. We're gonna turn this motherfucker up on Steve. Yep. We gotta shut these fucking streets down.
Yeah, we are gonna also in a training as well.
If y'all really want to, tonight we could drop this motherfucking Rico in this blue gang too. If we got enough numbers, we could drop this Rico in this blue gang.
Yeah.
Wait, who's the blue gang?
Yo, do you have a name?
Blue game, also known as Stretch Gang.
Oh.
Yeah, their favorite color is blue. They over there by the courthouse. The fugitive that we have right now is Leek Gardner. He was on house arrest and he cut the ankle monitor off.
I've been looking for him all night. Oh, Leek?
We had shots fired near the block. Didn't get any visuals. Fuck yeah. Trying to get whitelist. Go into the role request and type in.
I mean, there's five of us. Let's
type in whitelist.
If we're going Rico,
out Drizzy.
If we going Rico. Oh wait, whoa! Shots fired.
Hop in, chief. Hop in.
Make sure to get back on radio. Since you're cuffed.
10-4.
Agent Smitty en route. It looks like it's at the garage. Look at he's at the garage. Blue gang is known to be at this garage.
And the general, I appreciate you, fam.
I can drive this.
What's up? What's happening?
Yo. Where you at?
Car green, pulling up to the shots fired.
White car that just passed you is leaving the scene.
Let's follow that one.
378. Yep. They chased him out for me. 373. They chased him out for me. It's all black and a white car.
Okay, I don't see him anymore.
Come down to 391. Alright, come.
You come to 391.
I got the informant coming over here right now. He's gonna give us a briefing.
Come to 391.
Why the fuck they didn't chase him though?
Construction.
No, don't he sound like Vito Perk?
363.
Oh God.
363.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab some. Gas real quick.
He's doing donuts.
Vito is just in the chat. That's how I knew.
I think he's dead. Fuck, where these shots at, bro? Can somebody break off and try to find the shot?
It's been a minute, AG. Bro said that's Vito Magenta. Vito Indigo.
Last I heard, he said 363. Oh, they shooting right here.
I'm in a 1080 with that SUV that just flew by.
They killed the informant. That's blue gang.
Car 3 and route to
I'm in a 1080. I lost them, but I think they went towards the airport.
Who is this nigga chasing, bro?
I need
EMS on the radio.
Hey, he's gonna be weak as fuck.
I lost them. They're gone. They had too much of a head start on me.
I'm telling you, quickness is one of them nights. Acting up. I'm gonna get on that ass, though.
Joe with me, chief?
Hey, my boys on scene. Are y'all good? Yeah, my fault.
Chief, you still here?
Yeah, can you hear me?
10:13.
Yeah, I can hear you. Okay. ED to EMS. ED to EMS.
We don't have an officer down situation, do we?
Nah, my informant is dead, my informant.
Oh, yeah,
it's
typical. We chasing Casper, bro. Oh, God, I didn't see nobody.
If I see a black SUV, I think it's a... I don't know. If I see a black SUV, keep a lookout on it.
I'm seeing a black SUV. I know what he's talking about.
There's one EMS in the city right now, and they're not... Yeah, it's funny.
They've been a day.
Petty, okay, give me a second.
Are you being fatal?
See, there's Araya Vera in training.
Back egg. So did we get a confirmation on any of the plates, maybe?
No, I wasn't close enough to get the plates on
that.
I wasn't
close enough neither.
Okay, I'm gonna take my body.
By the time I got there, that dude was long gone.
I do see what you guys are saying though. That gang is definitely not they're not a joke.
No, they're definitely not a joke. That's why I want my shoddy. But yeah, I gotta get permission.
At this point, I think
I'm at the rank.
I think we might have to make that call and bring out the class tools just for now.
That's what we were just talking about. Yeah,
we might make that call to bring out the class tools. Where is...
Hey, can I get a shoddy then?
Excuse me. Ooh, that shit hit. All right, I don't wanna get too deep. Talking about the Rico and shit. Like, first day, can't. We're gonna build some intel. We're gonna get some evidence.
Obviously, all right, you're good. You can hop back in. I was just got repairing it.
Bet that. We got some gangs. That's that.
Am I good to grab a shotty real quick?
I wouldn't grab a shotgun. Honestly, I would just probably grab an AR for now. Kind of less OD.
Alright, y'all. Let's go down to the armory and get these class tools.
Shotty or class two?
It don't matter.
That nigga want a shotty.
You want a shotty? I got one in my trunk. You can grab.
I got AR. I'll grab class two.
But then, I said, we only bring those out for the takedown, and for takedown and gang shootouts. Takedown and a gang shootout. If it's a regular incident, we still matching power non-lethal.
That's right. No, I see why you say that, Fatal. It's just like people gotta start caring about the RP more over there, bro. I've been tapped in. Watching it. Yeah. He trying to make a mess. That's what I'm saying. I'm finna get on the ass. I'm finna reel him in and shit, man. Let him know, like, hey, that's how we gonna move tonight. In the future, we're gonna move forward. Type shit.
Damn. What you mean?
How do I feel?
Out of here again.
I
y'all
fucked everywhere.
PD work.
Not everywhere yet.
Gotta get some shit together on PD. Get these niggas right.
Yeah, we gotta find which room's the best.
This motherfucker right here is our main target, though, champ. Y'all wanna go tap in and see what bro got going on?
Oh, if we want to converse,
yeah.
Be honest though. That motherfucker back there, ain't it? That motherfucker crazy.
I told you that motherfucker was what?
That's fine. He had to record
that motherfucker
it, right,
motherfucking in it. You know what I'm saying?
This
room,
right to the point
where we
the bed or something.
Y'all.
This looks familiar.
Oh, you talking about our old shit where I used to pin that?
There ain't no rush.
Before I break her back, I hit the trap and break the work down. You hear me?
This was the exact room, I'm pretty sure. You know, after the hot tub.
Who really living?
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah,
I mean, like, we can leave y'all, like.
Yeah, I'm
probably
y'all
hey, chill. Y'all trying to put me in a predicament. You know what I'm saying? Y'all trying to put me in a predicament, man. I already heard. I know she do.
Well, hot tub in there if y'all
want to. Word, Jay.
I ain't seen you in a minute either.
Damn.
Hope you're doing well.
This bathroom looks a little more modern.
It do.
That's happy.
I don't like that though, cause I don't like how they mix the modern with that old shit.
Well, I think they're going through it, you know.
Hey, come here real quick.
Retired, and I'm coming out of retirement. So we on opposite.
You miss these tests and shit too, don't you?
Yeah, I miss them.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna take my mask off, but I ain't take my mask off.
That being what my boy's talking, man. I appreciate it.